there. I'm Ben from Stitches Scritches, and I thought a fun thing to do today would be to check out my embroidery kit. I'm pretty excited about this. This kit is 3 levels of thread and fabric and nonsense just for embroidery. I think it's pretty exciting. Let's start with the top. I love that each level has its own little existence, like a bento box. So, this may be a familiar image to you because I use it for my header, so you can see all my colors, embroidery floss, all packaged up, so I can easily take care of it, except for this bit. I need more of these cards. Also some fun things in here. This piece of antler that a friend gave me. I don't know what I'm going to use it for, but I'll think of something. These bells, this little packet. They're so tiny. They don't jingle very well. I think it's because they're all crammed together. Another thing I had to think of something to do with. Got sparkly stuff and more sparkly stuff. I kind of collect things like a magpie that I can put into different kinds of embroidery. I like the sparkly stuff. Really, this far compartment is just full bags of fun stuff. We have pearls, little metal beads. Really pearls. I love them. I keep things organized. Maybe I won't get more stuff to go in this bin. This bin, this layer, is all the stuff that I use the most. All these colors I've had for a while, because I tend to just use the same couple of colors. So I'm making myself use all these up before I find more. Okay, that's the top, the lid on. Second half. Second, third. Excited about each half. Level pretty equally, I have to say. This is the hoop I use the most. A little wooden hoop I use for my videos is just what I keep around because it's little. Kind of love little stuff. But for big work, this one's pretty great. It's squeezy. It's kind of easier to manage. And a lot of old-fashioned hoops I've used. Lots of bags. Crinkly bags in here. Fabric scraps. Because, of course, can't throw it away. So many fun things in here. Velvets. Some muslin that I dyed back when I was in theater. Net. Just lots of little scraps. In the back here, this is Ida cloth. I don't know if you can see, it's even weave. It's a pink version of what I use in my video. It's easy to do cross stitch on. Because everything's evenly spaced. This is fun. I've been saving it. It's got this fun pattern. Might have been for tea towels or something. But it just begs to have something good done with it. I don't know what yet. I'll find something. Just mostly in this bin. More bags. Fire cloth. Just big hunks of cloth. And then, this is sort of the, big stuff bin. So this is where all the main tools go. One of the biggest tools in embroidery is your substrate. Whatever you're embroidering on. Along with tools, packet of needles, different sizes, different needs, different yarns. And this, a little sloppy. This is all my main needles that I use when I'm knitting. Knitting, embroidery. I don't knit. Some pins. More needles. More. Because they wear out. Points get dull. And over time, need to use a new one. All right. Just one left. A long time ago, when I used to commute 4 hours round trip, I'd embroider to pass the time. I had a very small version of this kit that I carried with me, so I'd always have something to do. This These are yarns and floss, fun things for special occasions. So these are two very strong threads. Beading, so that if I use beads and embroidery, they stay put. Towel floss, because I do like shiny things. It's beautiful silk. Sequins, because not only are they sparkly and tiny, but you can slip. What colors and sizes I need. I love sparkly. And that's mostly what's in here. Pretty thread. This is floss, silk floss. It's made from the leftovers of making saris. Is that beautiful? Do with it, but so beautiful, so soft, so light. Someone sent me this. It's all sorts of little flosses and threads. Who knows when? Wooden spindles. And also they're pretty. That's the quick tour. So many pretty yarns and floss and silk. Things. All waiting for me to make something. That's my kit. I look forward to making more things with it.